being an African-American woman in the United States is a pretty big obstacle. Ever since I started working in the cannabis industry, it's opened up a doorway for me. The first time I started working here, I started as a kitchen technician, and then I had the desire to do something more. And I had the opportunity to create a whole new line of candies just because I had the desire, and that door was open. I think that I use cannabis not only as to medicate, if you will, but I also use it as a social interaction. Part of the reason that I'm so creative is because I quiet those noise and the creativity can just flow through and it just gushes out. My chalice is my creative exuberance. I am in my full purpose right now because of cannabis. Cannabis has allowed me to take all this exuberance and creativity and all these great ideas that I have and put it into the chalice and share it with everybody else.